I want to introduce you to one of my favorite areas here in South San Diego. This is the Otay Valley Regional Park. It runs right behind Montgomery High School. I've been coming here since I was a kid, over 35 years, and this spot is my personal favorite because this is where frogs like to lay their eggs. I know where it is because that cluster of bamboo right there. Let's see if we'd catch some frogs today. The bamboo spot proved fruitless, but I've got one more area back here I'd like to check out. I want to see if I could catch a frog here. Okay, I got him right here. See, little cutie. So that is a Pacific tree frog, native here to San Diego. I'm gonna put him back. I just wanted to give you guys a close look at it. When I was releasing that other one, I caught this little guy by the bank. He's pretty cool because he's transitioning. Look at that cute little tail still on him. I'm gonna go release this guy now. See you, little buddy. Tadpole contraption was a huge success on the first swipe. I caught this beautiful. There it is. Let's take a closer look at it. Well, we know there's frogs here, but I wonder what else we could find here in the Otay Valley Regional Park. Let's see. I didn't get it on video, but I just saw a red-tailed hawk flying up above with a squirrel in its talons. It was pretty awesome. Just one of the few things that is incredible we have out here right behind Montgomery High School. This is one of my favorite plants out here in the Otay River Valley. They're called bladder pods, and here's why. Their seeds are encased in this bladder-like structure that pop when you squeeze them. This right here is the Otay River. It's a 25-mile stretch of water that starts in the San Miguel Mountains and spills out into the San Diego Bay. This little footbridge here provides a little relief for hikers. I did take some students out here once and we caught crawdads out of this. The Otay River spills into these man-made ponds. This particular pond is named LeMay Pond, and I have a lot of fond memories of coming here in my childhood. And I'm wondering if there's anything in there. Let's find out. Well, it'd be called catching instead of fishing if we caught something all the time, right? But I don't want to disappoint you guys. Let's try for something else. That's a turtle in the water right there. It just went under the surface. Let's keep the camera pointed on it. See if it pops up again. Might be a released pet. Although there are native turtles here in San Diego, the Western Pond Turtle. Curious what that one is. I want to introduce you to my new contraption. Now with camera. Let's see if we could catch something. Okay, so I did catch a mosquito fish there. Mosquito fish are not a native species. They're actually planted here, and their sole role is to eat mosquito larvae. I couldn't resist seeing all those crawdads out there when I was catching mosquito fish, so I had to come home and grab a few things. We have shrimp, raw shrimp, although any meat will work, even hot dogs or bologna, and string. I'm gonna go old school. I'm gonna leave the fishing pole home today and use a string. And I'm taking the bike today. Let's ride. Engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The door's open. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression, you open. We should be closer than friends. If you open, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya.
the doors open. Take the high road and hop in. First impression, you open. We should be closer than friends. If you open, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot to get ya. The doors open. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. The way she's approaching us, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She said that she the love of us.
Man, haven't been out on a bike in a while and I'm just sweating like crazy. But this is a spot from yesterday with all the crayfish. And I think we're gonna get some today. You're gonna be mine, buddy. Or rather, Porkins is. So I caught my first crawdad. See if he's a boy or a girl. It's a girl. This one lost the claw, probably fending off the boys. I'm gonna keep this. Porkin's gonna have a nice snack. We're gonna check out if this guy's a male with his tail and see these two modified appendages right there. Those are its sex organs. So this is a male. So the crawdad fishing was really successful. I caught 7 of them in like 10 minutes. And I remember as a kid, we'd come in here and we'd fill an entire bucket full of them. Since we've had a lot of rain, it's been really bountiful for them and they've just been having fun out there. I hope you enjoyed this week's video. See you next week.